In this video, I'll show you how to use Toshiba TransferJet devices to quickly move pictures and movies wirelessly between your camera and other devices like smartphones, tablets, and PCs. In this example, we'll show you how to transfer files from your camera to a laptop. To start, we'll need a Toshiba TransferJet SD card and an appropriate TransferJet adapter for your receiving device. Insert the TransferJet SD card into your camera and take pictures and movies using the TransferJet SD card as storage. The TransferJet SD card needs no special software. It just needs a compatible camera. Once you have the correct adapter for your receiving device, download the TransferJet application from the Google Play Store for Android devices, iTunes for Apple devices, or support.toshiba.com/drivers for Windows PCs. Displayed here is an example of installing the application on a PC. Now we'll get started. On the receiving device, install the adapter, and then open the TransferJet application. Move the camera within close proximity to the receiving device, and it'll transfer the pictures or movies that were taken on your camera wirelessly. It's as simple as that. The files will transfer quickly and automatically. I hope this video helps you in using this amazing TransferJet technology from Toshiba. See our other video on transferring files between other devices using Toshiba TransferJet technology.